Ben Hatchett took on Dale Thompson in this bare knuckle bout. Each time Thompson connected, he put Hatchett on his butt. The ref had to call a stoppage after Hatchett was put on the canvas for a third time in the first round, only seconds from the bell. Ben, it just wasn't your day, but very well done. On that note, I will say good evening and thanks to the Bad to the Bone Promotions for the video access.